Welcome, man. Welcome back to the channel, man. Real quick, I want to do this video real freaking quick, man, because I'm tired of seeing this, man. Y'all saw the beginning of this video what I had planned. That's right, man. It's Chrysler 300 on a tow truck. Looks terribly bad in the eyes of Chrysler. They don't want any of their products seen on a tow truck. And quite frankly, this one could have been avoided. That's right, man. This car came in on a tow truck. It will not start. It will not start because it is dead. The reason that it is dead because the alternator is not doing its job in charging it. Now, what bothers me is there is a known problem with the alternator on this car. Chrysler, Fiat, whatever you want to call them, have come up with a solution or a cause as to why it fails. They don't bother, or they're not going to bother fixing the alternator. They simply want to give you a brand new alternator. All right, now there's a recall on this car. It's pretty well known, at least I thought it was well known. T36. That's right, people. T36. Recall T36. It requires a Chrysler dealership, a technician, to essentially replace your alternator. You hear that? Free. You get a free alternator. You could avoid this. You could have avoided the tow truck and the appearance of a Chrysler, beautiful Chrysler 300 on a tow truck. All right, now what you get on this recall, like I said, is a brand new alternator. But what damage you may have caused is your battery. You may have ruined your battery. The cells in your battery may be dead. And as you know, batteries are almost $200 now. So you essentially had almost $200 for a battery. Tow trucks are not cheap anymore. They between $150 and $200. So you essentially, let's just round it off to $400. You essentially had $400. You're going to get the alternator free, so you ain't got to pay for it. All right, so basically $400 to get a free alternator, something you could have got had you did a little bit of homework. When I say homework, I mean, it's real simple, people, to grab your VIN, call a dealership, or I'll do it. You can leave it with me. Leave me your VIN. I will check your VIN to see if you have a recall on your car. If you do, go get them done. They are free. Now, this video getting too long. I'm tired of ranting, but look. I do not like seeing my beautiful Chrysler 300s on the tow truck. So if you're on a tow truck because you need an alternator recall done, shame on you. All right. So let's get this stuff checked, man. All you owners out there, like I said, if you don't know how to do it or want to do it, leave me your VIN. I'll do it for you. All I would do is simply ask you to subscribe to the channel. I think that's a fair assessment, fair deal. So let's get this stuff checked, man. Get this fixed before it happens to you. If it hasn't happened to you yet, it will happen if you're not careful. All right, that's all I have, man. Thanks for watching. Comment, subscribe, and I'll see y'all on the next video.